looking for a way to penetrate.
Yeah, the only thing you don't like about what Marquise, and you got to look at nowadays with a guy like Rigondeaux.
Took has yet to land on Rigondeaux's chin. That was hot.
Which will sell some tickets if he can win big fights.
Maybe he can land that big left hook because he's much closer fight-wise now than he was in the earlier rounds.
Marroquin was...
good body shot by Rigondeaux.
Where he would have to have a knockout to win the fight. Will he alter his tactics as the result of that?